Cześć wszystkim, z tej strony Mik i witam was w kolejnym odcinku z gry GTA 5. I czekajcie, bo dzwonił do Michaela i ja przerwałem przez przypadek. Musimy go poszukać jeszcze raz, zadzwonić. Spotkanie, ale czekajcie.
This is a voice from your past. Let's make up for lost time, okay?
Didn't we just talk? Are you feeling okay? Call me some other time, man.
Okay. Well, I guess I'll just slash my wrists then.
I've been doing this for hours and it ain't made a bit of difference.
Co ty robisz? Dobra, mi. Nie wiem, co teraz mam robić. Gdzie teraz mam iść i co mam robić? Prawdopodobnie tutaj. Pojedźmy tam, zobaczmy. Na serio, nie wiem. W ogóle dlaczego to tam mamy robić, bo ja nie wiem. Ja jestem po prostu... To GTA nagrałem na spontanie. W ogóle się do tego odcinka nie przygotowywałem. W ogóle nie miałem nie nagrywać GTA, tylko miałem The Forest nagrywać, ale mówię sobie... The Forest nagram po tym. O, przepraszam, nie chciałem. To jedźmy. Trzeba to GTA też trzeba skończyć, bo ja chcę już mieć po tej serii. Chcę mieć już tą serię z głowy. Nie wiem, że jeszcze trochę zostało. A my tu jechaliśmy tędy już. Na skróty. A co się będę? Mogę green screena zrobić, a dobra. Lecimy tam. Dobra, Trevor jedzie. Na drifta idę. Ale lag! A było dobrze przez jakiś czas. Nie wiem, czy te lagi mi łapią. Wina karty graficznej. Tam mi mówisz, że mam zjechać. Tu woda jest. Tu. Trochę daleko tam, ale dojedziemy. Nie, żeby to nie była jakaś misja poboczna. Nie mam czasu, poboczne będziemy robić później. Jak przyjdziemy w fabułę. Widzę morze. A to chyba nie jest poboczna misja. Zobaczymy w sobie. Jeszcze. Bandysta. Jak ja mam to zdobyć? Mam po prostu sobie wejść na taką statek? Dobra. Gdzie to kurde jest? Tu.
Submarine we talked about.
Ja się tym steruję.
You gotta help me store it for a few days.
Aha.
Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll, well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, alright. To bring it around the Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not
here. Ty, zaraz usiądę, jak się tym wypływa.
Security consulting friend, they'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian.
They're
immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them.
Oh, great. I look forward to that.
Jak ja tam mam dopłynąć? A tak do góry. Ale co tu jest? Proszę do góry. Jak mam tam przepłynąć? Czekaj. Mogę tu sobie jakoś to zaznaczyć? Tak, to ja też umiem. Tu, tu, tu i tu, dobra. Zapraszam. Proszę się podnieść. Proszę się podnieść. Nie, kurde! Ale ja myślałem, że tu jakiś statek jest. Uznę jeszcze raz. Jak ja tu jeszcze raz mam? A tu, teraz tutaj mam jechać w lewo. Czyli tu. Dobrze? Aha, nie tu do końca, dobra. No dobra, machina jest pod wodę. Jednak to jest dobra misja, myślałem, że to jest poboczna. Łatwo się tym bywa. A wynuśmy się. A tu paliwo gdzieś pisze? Nie. Fala idzie. No. Hey Jim.
All right, I'm here. Oh, it's around the corner, past the shipyards.
Bandyskaw to się nazywa, do magazynu. Bandyskaw.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything.
Szybko do wyschło.
And cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
Co ty robisz na mnie, ciasno to?
Drive it under there. You can pull up.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet meats. Now get out of here.
O ty frajerze! Dobra, misja zaliczona. Dobra, teraz idzie misja. Jesteśmy po małym cięciu. Jesteśmy już Trevorem, Michaelem na miejscu i zaczynamy misję. Halo? Puk, puk. Jak ja tam mam wejść? Cholera jasna. No patrzcie no.
Halo?
Halo, halo. To tu chyba mam. Tędyk. Z buta zaraz jadę. Będę to dookoła. Dzień dobry. Przepraszam z drogi, kurde.
Davy, how you doing?
About as good as can be expected. But the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davy, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it.
Proszę nie tak ostro.
You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
Motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
You called it.
Trevor.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. We haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Yeah.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, then we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played it before, haven't you?
O ty frajerze. O ty frajerze. O ty fra... Oj. Ale będziesz miał użyte. Już będziesz miał po życiu, chłopie. Trevor cię zniszczy, mówię ci.
What we got? John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of Redwoods. See the broken capillaries around the nose?
Ah! Oh, Jesus! Yeah! Back from the dead, motherfucker!
Come out! Hands in the air!
Come on. Might be in the other room.
Ubierałem się już chociaż.
Out! Now! You wanna end up on the slab?
You don't wanna screw with me!
Oh! Give it back!
Nie.
That don't look right. Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to get...
O kurde. Co ja mam zrobić? Nie, zginę. Co ja miałem zrobić? Jak on gadał z telefon? To się chociaż schowam.
This is
holy crap. Nie, stawaj nawet. Ja pierdolę, ich tu jest. Jest tam kurde jeszcze. No ja pierdykam, ta broń jest do dupy.
Should have stayed on the slab.
Oh shit.
Fuck you.
It's all a big misunderstanding.
Gin, kurde.
Business.
Oh my God.
Prepare to be amazed.
Nie, nie wstawaj. No wystrzelaj! Kurde mać! Ta broń jest naprawdę do dupy. Ta broń jest do dupy. Nie wierzę od nowa. No wyżej. What the fuck? Kurde.
Carry on with your business.
You are this close to being shot.
Please, no. Just let me go.
You motherfucker.
No idź. To tu? No jakie co mam zrobić? Tu mam jeszcze sprawdzić. O cholera, super.
Out. died once today.
Gdzie kurde mam iść? Są schody, to nie.
Don't you move a muscle.
Cholera. Tu nie wejdę. Pewnie muszę iść do góry. Wow.
I don't know what you're doing here, but you won't be doing it much longer.
Carry on with your business.
Asshole! Jack off!
Fishy, skurwys, nie.
I should have stayed on the slab.
No, ale ty jesteś głupi. Jak mam się wydostać przez okno? Aha. Na serio? O kurde. Helikopter mnie goni. Muszę uciec tam. Ja jadę tutaj. Skurwysyn, złapał mnie. Nie, zmieniłbym samochód, to by mnie nie znaleźli. Gdzieś w góry trzeba jechać. Jadę w góry. szukają. Helikopter mnie nie goni, nie? Nie. Czekajcie, czy coś sprawdzę. Dobra. Franklin.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah. Hey, we need to talk. Quick. Meet me at those oil derricks just outside town.
Ale teraz nie, bo.
And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I...
Kurde, Franklin tu jest.
Hey, Franklin, what's going on? Gotta get out of town. Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? Look, you remember I told you I know people, feds, who looked after me when I retired?
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown. I mean, he's an okay guy. Fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. And everything was cool. The problem started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's, I don't, hell walking on earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history.
Trevorem nie wygrasz, co ty?
I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor, Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood here, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides. You know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. Way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you.
Dzień żywego trupa. Dobra. To co, to będzie na tyle w tym odcinku. Mam nadzieję, że on wam się spodobał. Jeśli wam spodobał, nie zapomnijcie o łapce w górze, o napisaniu komentarza i o zasubskrybowaniu naszego kanału, jeśli tego jeszcze nie zrobiliście. Ja się z wami żegnał do kolejnego odcinka z gry GTA 5, więc do zobaczenia, na razie i cześć, hej!